Assalamualaikum friends. Hello Marina Bay Sands, Singapore. Hope you are all well and good. We are also fine. The resorts and sky park were officially opened on 23rd and 24th June 2010 as part of a two-day celebration. The sky park opened the following day. The theaters were completed in time for the first performance of Riverdance on 30 November. The Art Science Museum opened to the public and the debut of a 15-minute light, laser and water show called Wonderful on 19th February 2011 marked the full completion of the integrated resort. The grand opening of Marina Bay Sands was held on 17th February 2011. It also marked the opening of the 7th Celebrity Chef Restaurant, the musical and Lion King debut on 3rd March 2011. Following the casino's opening on 27th April that year, it was built as the world's most expensive standalone casino property at $8 billion, including the land cost. The world largest atrium casino with 500 tables and 1,600 slot machine. A step beyond the boundaries of physical space at digital light canvas, watch shallows of fish gather in the ocean beneath you as crystal light up overhead, or paint calligraphic art with your fate will flowers blossom in your wake. Digital light canvas is presented in collaboration with Team Lab, the Japanese collective behind Future World, where arts meets science and Art Science Museum. Singapore is the most expensive city in the world. In every year, there are many people came here to visit. Please don't skip this video. Keep watching into the end of the video. Hope you all guys enjoy this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next new video. Best wishes for everyone.